Compared to traditional vertex coloring in Scene, SCAN2FX enables you to create high-resolution textures based on scanned data. In particular, the SCAN2FX Exporter for Maya app enables exporting the 360 panoramas from Scene as 3D cameras, image planes, and projection shaders into Maya. SCAN2FX Exporter for Maya is an add-on application for FARO Scene. The settings enable you to select whether SCAN2FX Exporter for Maya should create a projection shader for each camera computed. Another setting enables the creation of transparency texture images automatically, enabling immediate 3D painting within Maya utilizing the alpha channel. A master layer shader allows blending the different camera projections into a single shader to apply to your model. Finally, SCAN2FX Exporter for Maya can also include any cameras created with the optional SCAN2FX Photo Projector app in your exporter. SCAN2FX Photo Projector is a tool to compute the actual 3D camera pose from a photo, for example taken with a DSLR and your point cloud. This approach allows you to fill in additional texture details in a controlled manner where the scanner couldn't reach or where additional detail may be necessary. Simply click Export Panoramas to Maya in the menu and enter the name of the Maya.ma file you want to export to. We recommend storing your MA file in an empty directory, as additional image files, masks, and log files may also get created in the same directory. SCAN2FX Exporter now processes all full 360 panoramas scans in your FARO Scene project and exports the computed data to Maya. In Maya, we already imported a mesh created with Scene or a simplified mesh from SCAN2FX Mesh Modeler app. For complex meshes, retopologizing the mesh may help the performance. We now import the Maya MA file exported from SCAN2FX Exporter for Maya. You immediately see the cameras SCAN2FX computed from the panoramas. For each scan, SCAN2FX creates 6 cameras pointing at the different directions. We can look through one of the cameras and assign the projection shader corresponding to that camera to the mesh. We now turn on hardware texturing and voila! We can see that particular part of the texture projected onto the mesh. We can now enter the Maya 3D Paint toolset to mask out part of the texture where the camera projection should not apply. We can also fill the entire mask white with flood paint, and then paint in the sections we want to use this projection for by looking through the camera. We can later combine multiple texture projections and cameras into a single overall texture for our mesh by blending the individual shaders through the layered master shader. Finally, a complete animation can be created and rendered with fully textured meshes and lens effects. Models can be textured for special effects, games, or also product and design visualizations. SCAN2FX Exporter for Maya is focused on exporting the cameras, projections, and shaders from Scene, and to give artists a lot of control on how to apply each projection. For example, to blend different scans together, or to utilize the world space-aligned image backplanes for modeling. For a more automated texturing process, but in turn with less control, we recommend you check out the SCAN2FX Texture app. If you like the control, we also do offer another app called SCAN2FX Exporter for Mari to export the FARO Scene data to the Foundry's Mari for sophisticated 3D texture painting. Contact us now at sales@scan2fx.com to request a trial or discuss your requirements.